Let's talk about your opponent, Sue Kelly, for a second.
Okay, sure.
Besides the economy, reproductive rights, taxation, the environment, and education, where do you and Sue Kelly differ?
Well, she's voted for this war, which I would not have voted for. She voted for...
So you'd rather see Saddam back in power?
No, but I'd love to see a plan that... a convincing plan that would show us a way to victory in Iraq.
Stay the course.
I've heard that. And,
okay, but it didn't sink in?
Well, I think that...